Hi everybody, my dear friends, I'm your Red Sabelec and you watch the channel Philosophy of Tattoo. Today I would like to discuss with you a very important thing for those who want to meet with the tattoo culture firstly. A choice of tattoo sketch, some psychological characteristic during communication with a tattoo artist. A choice of baddest part for your tattoo. Firstly, I would like to recommend you not discuss it with your parents, because they are prejudiced against tattoos, so it will be a little jitter for them. You know, as a result, you will stand by your decision and do it anyway, but get themselves into it easy before it's not a good idea, you know? So then you'll make peace with them and they must take you as they found you. Well, the second terror of those who is going to do it too is a fear of big sizes. Hey guys, you shouldn't be afraid of doing what you want at all. It shouldn't look like you do something small to feel new, to feel something interesting and look all the protests outside. So, you shouldn't be afraid of it. Just find a good tattoo artist you trust to do your tattoo and relax. Take it easy. If he's professional, you'll be happy when you do a tattoo and everything will be alright. Really. Therefore, it would be better to do good tattoos from the beginning. I tell all my clients that tattoo must be readable from the distance of 1.5 meters. Psychologically speaking, such distance is a business zone of the communication. I mean that people around you have to see your tattoo. I mean it must be readable, you know? It shouldn't be like a man looks at you and thinks something like, oh, it's so pretty, but there are a lot of small details and I can make out what is on the tattoo. It's not very cool, and anesthetic. So, but it's just my own personal opinion, I just try to share it with my clients and always they frankly agree with me. For example, if you look at my shoulder, you can notice that my tattoo is rather large, but there are few objects. That's why it looks readable outside. Also, I'd like to add the next thing. Try to paint over all part of lip completely.
For example, if we choose a shoulder, we need paint along the edges of this place to do this completely. In this way, it too looks full.
So, initially I did this part with roses and gloves down here, where this part was visible and it was a little bit dark. Later we finished a background and owing to this, when people look at it outside, there was an empty part of triceps. So usually their eyes were focused on this dark object and my forearm looked small, but after that we finished this background and it began to look more harmonious.
Соответственно, рука визуально немножко кажется меньше, но после того, как мы с ребятами доделали вот этот вот фон вокруг, то рука сразу стала гармонично выглядеть, полноценно и очень здорово.
So don't be afraid of big sizes and just try not to do small details, cause the bigger a tattoo and the smaller object, the more readable it from a distance, and people around you will admire it. Moreover, I would like to emphasize that more beginners who want to do their first cool tattoo look at others and admire the judges' big tattoos and do some bullshit to themselves.
О себе приходят и просят сделать какую-то ерунду.
As a rule, it's something small and uninteresting, especially for a tattoo artist. For a good tattoo artist. And after a while you'll get fed up. I had something like that in my practice.
then you'll come to him and tell, dude, let's cover it, or add something else, or maybe remove it itself.
I had a similar experience in my practice. I did a swell on the wrist to a girl. It looked very pretty, cool, beautiful. She was with the tattoo some months, and then she came to me and said that wanted a tattoo bigger and more beautiful. So we covered up it of big new school roses. We painted over forearm in the internal part completely. Of course, it looked very cool, but there was a question. Why did she do a small tattoo that time if she could do something big and beautiful at once? In conclusion, I want to say that we have tried to abstract away such thoughts like, oh, I need to do a tattoo in a such place where my mom can see it and my parents won't know about my tattoo at all, and also my boyfriend wouldn't allow me to do a tattoo, and something like that. Well, guys, I know people have different life situations, but come on, a tattoo is an individual thing, which will be with you for the rest of your life, you know? You must understand that you can't grant your wishes if you have any troubles in your life. So, please, dear friends, try to resolve all these bits with your parents, friends, girlfriends, boyfriends, etc. And try to do a thing which agree with you, and this tattoo, I hope so, will be the best for you, and you won't regret about it in the future.
Та татуировка, о которой вы никогда не пожалеете.
Well, the following issue is self-selection of tattoo sketches. In principle, it's really rather simple, although some people have some difficulty in it. I recommend you to watch good websites where interesting colleges, ideas, photos, for example, Pinterest, you know? Also, I advise that my clients who want to do a tattoo in my tattoo studio, there is a link to my account. I select sketches for my clients, and at the same time I save some ideas which I like and sort it by thematic files. Finally, I have a big collection of different images. You can come to my account and look at maybe something you like and can choose something interesting, find any ideas for inspiration. This site is unique. There are ideas and photos from all over the world. It's the best site for designers and painters. You can find many different art ideas, so come in and follow the story.
Вот эти вот идеи, картинки по всему миру. Всемирная сеть. Самый крутой сайт для дизайнеров, художников. Можно подчеркнуть очень много крутых творческих идей. Поэтому заходите, добавляйтесь и следите за историей. Следующий
The next item is a communication with a tattoo artist. When you find the person you trusted and you're going to write him a message, think out a text and firstly write the idea of your tattoo. Write him a message, draw your conception, and then send some sketches which you chosen for your work, and send him also. Also, I recommend you to take some photos of the part of your body where you want to do a tattoo, to the end that a tattoo artist understand how to put all these objects better, because all bodies are different, you know.
Как ему располагать все эти объекты, потому что у всех тело разное абсолютно.
There are people whose forearm, for example, is a short and broad, and there is my forearm, which is skinny and long. On this basis, a tattoo artist have to select objects and make a composition from it. That's why I recommend you to take some photos at a distance, and he can imagine a good composition and could make a college correctly. I mean, which of these colleges would look better? If they cover up the same thing, you do a photo in a closer and a distance in such manner that the artist could understand what the best way to place new objects. Well, in the fifth place is meaningful, of course. If you don't want to regret your tattoos in future, I would recommend you to enter meaning to your tattoo. I can tell you about it by giving an example of my personal tattoos, but you will see it in the next video. So, I suppose it would be rather interesting to know more about my tattoo art, and maybe it will inspire you for something
in word and philosophical.
Я думаю, вам будет интересно послушать историю моей нательной живописи. Может быть, тесто вас вдохновит на что-то более высокое, духовное и философское. Подводя итоги,
so I hope this information was very useful for you, and you will approach the issue of your future tattoo more seriously. So come to my official website, sign up to my Instagram. If you like this video, give likes. Ben. Moreover, remember, my friends, there are people who leave scars and those who leave only bright feelings. See you later. Thanks. Bye.